let's go over the fortunes of Len Dawson and his Purdue Boilermakers. Though finishing in eighth spot, Purdue Saturday after Saturday provided their followers football thrills aplenty with their daring play. Against the white-shirted Iowa Hawkeyes, Len Dawson showed the fans why he was one of the nation's most feared collegiate passers as he bombs one to Ken Mikes, who was almost sprung loose. When on the enemy's goal line, Purdue had the battering ram they needed in the person of Mel Dillard. See what I mean? When his receivers were covered, Len Dawson could scamper with the best of them. Look at him on that beauty against the Hawkeyes. They had a giant named Lamar Lundy at end. He was a perfect Dawson target. Then he could bowl for the needed points, as he proves on this play. When backed into their own goal, Mel Dillard delivered with timely bursts like this one against Illinois. That's Purdue on defense against Indiana. The Boilermakers' defense was perfect on this play. Tom Frankenhauser intercepted and rang up 6 points for dear old Purdue. Before we leave Purdue, let's take another look at Dawson and Lundy at their best, touchdown Purdue. Though the injury bug hounded them all year long, Purdue nevertheless proved a game competitor to all who met them on the gridiron.